Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Final Fantasy 1 and 2 Dawn of Souls. Right now I'm playing Final Fantasy. A stone slab is set on the floor. An evil force seems to emanate from within. Reset. Because, well, if you're knocked out or petrified, you do not gain experience. Man, I had hoped I wouldn't run into a cockatrice. Yeah, the Black Mage could have done that all by itself. Oh. Good Lord. I only have one gold needle, so I gotta make it last. But damn, are they fast. There goes the only gold needle that I have. What's that arrow doing there? Oh, come on, man. It's your thing. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Welcome to family time. Well, which is weaker, the wife or the gal? All that for a gold needle? Like, gee, thanks. Kidding me. Another ambush. Oh my god, this game is just tripping. Oh my god, it's just tripping. Healed. Yeah. anyway, the movie, but Maleficent's supposed to come out tomorrow, so I'm looking forward to watching it as soon as I get out of work. I mean, tomorrow when my find that my money's in my next pay's in the account, I'm just gonna order my ticket on Fandango. You're right. Here we go again, Mamma Mia. Here we go again. And we will burn your homies down. How much do I have right now? Ooh, I could get... I could buy the knight's armor. Knight's armor? Yeah! Swords effective against spellcasters, effective against dragons. wanted to ask that wise old man something. Alright, this guy gives you an important clue. The giant living in a cave eats rocks. He'll eat just about any kind of rock, but I hear he especially likes gems. He can't get enough of them. I've heard that the ancients possessed something with the power to make a ship float in the sky. Restore the crystals to grace. You see a gravestone. Another gravestone. What the fuck, lady? There's none, nothing I, the great genius, Dr. Un, do not know. What, you've never heard of me? Inconceivable. Anyway, the vampire's but a servant. So you really got this defeat the one responsible for causing the earth to go into decay. I'm almost out of time here, so I'm gonna call it a day and check up on my laundry. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.